The 60th anniversary of the private practice section is here, and we need your help. We want to see your stories. Show us what it has been like to be a PPS member these past 60 years. We are looking to you to share photos and videos for a special project that will be presented during the 2016 PPS Conference in Las Vegas. Show us your story with photos of you and your practice, working in your community, visiting your state legislator, or participating in a PPS program or event. Or tell us. Upload a short video clip describing what your PPS membership has meant to you. Videos can be recorded on your phone, camera, or computer. Use the video to describe how the section has made you a more effective business person, or describe how some relationships built within the section have made you a more effective PT. Look to the email for more examples of what to include in your video. Let's get started. Not sure how to share your photos or videos? Keep watching. We'll walk you through it. Those of you planning to use your mobile device or tablet, I highly suggest you download the Google Plus app. This will make it far easier to upload your photos and videos. You can do so using the Google Play or App Store. Once you have done so, log into your Google account. Some of you will be surprised to find that the Google Plus app is already on your device. Many devices come preloaded with this app. However, if yours does not and you don't want to download another app onto your device, simply keep watching for the computer instructions. Otherwise, you can email your photo or video to privatepracticesection@gmail.com. Once you are logged in, search PPS 60th Anniversary. This page will come up and you can click Join. Uploading a photo or video is very simple using a phone or tablet. Simply find the photo or video in your gallery and click the Share button. Any one of these icons could be your Share button depending on what kind of tablet or device you are using. Once you click Share, a screen will open allowing you to search for the app you would like to use to share your photo or video. Find the Google Plus app and click on it. Now, your photo or video will open within the Google Plus app. See that colored text that says PPS 60th Anniversary? If yours says something different, simply click on the colored text and select PPS 60th Anniversary Discussion from the options. Finally, add a caption to your post. Tell us who is in the photo or video and what is taking place. Once you are finished, click Post. That's all it takes to upload a photo or video using your mobile device or tablet. Now, let's move on to desktop computer users. First, open the email you received about the 60th anniversary. It should look something like this. Click on the purple box that says Upload Your Photos and Videos. Or, are you navigating from the PPS website? See that 60th anniversary image? Click on that. A page should open that looks like this. See the green button on the left side of the page that says Join? Or maybe your screen looks like this, with a red Join Community button on the top right corner of the page. Either way, click that button. Now you will be prompted to log in to your Google account. You must enter a Gmail address in order to join the community. If you don't have a Google account, click on the small blue text below the sign-in box that says Create Account. For those who don't want to join the Google community, you can email your photos and videos to privatepracticesection@gmail.com. Once you are signed in, you will land on a page that looks like this. You will see both a button for uploading photos and videos. If you don't see an option for uploading videos, you need to switch to Classic View. Scroll to the bottom of the page and click on the button on the left side of the page that says Switch to Classic View. Now, let's upload a photo. Click on the picture of the camera. A screen should appear that looks like this. See the Upload from Computer button? Click that. Here you will be allowed to search the files on your computer. Find the photo you want to upload and click Open. We are not quite finished. See that white box above my photo? This is where we need you to explain who is in the photo and what is taking place. Once you are finished, click Share. And that's it. We have successfully shared a photo to the 60th anniversary page. Now for videos. This time, instead of clicking the picture of the camera, click the video button from the main page. See that upload button? Click on that, and then click Choose Video to Upload. Again, you will be allowed to search the files on your computer. Find the video you want to share and click on it. Your computer will indicate when your video is fully loaded, and the Add Video button will become active. Once your video is loaded, click Add Video. Again, you will have the option to add a caption to your post. Please explain to us who is in the video and what is taking place. When you have finished sharing that information, click Share. And that's it. Your video should be uploaded to the page. Thank you for your contribution to this special project. If you need additional technical support, feel free to call 1-800-517-1167. We will be happy to assist you. Please start sharing. We can't wait to see your photos and videos.